Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Potato Panda TV here, and we're back with some sleeping dogs. And let's see here. So our last mission we did was with Way going to like a club, Bam Bam, and he was talking to a guy named Ben about getting the Winston and his crew being like the security or whatever for the club or whatever we want to say. Checking save files. So let's see here. Club Bam Bam. Bam Bam Bigelow. Seems like this game is taking a little bit longer to like load and save and do all that stuff, but I guess that happens from time to time. But here we go. Let's see. I don't know, I keep thinking you have to put Greg, push the X button to make him run, but you just gotta hold it down. Whoops. Available mission, get evidence on Popstar. I guess we gotta do this one first before we get to our next actual mission. I'll get there eventually. Hope on a dope. Hopes for dopes. A hope for a dope. I'm a dope. There we go. Oops, daisies. Oh shit, I guess you can only do that one car, jumping from one car to the other that's moving. Oh, this is where you have these damn following mission or trailing missions. I forget. That's cool, he can honk the horn without beeping. Or he can beep the horn without moving his hand. This camera's wonky. I don't know, it's gotta move around so much like that for it. Oh, do I gotta get in the truck? I thought I was waiting for him, or I thought I was waiting for the other guy to get in the truck. Oh, you didn't know I was supposed to get in. I guess I didn't see the part where I was supposed to get into the truck first. What's going on now?
Finally.
I went from daytime to nighttime pretty quick. Whoops. Son of a bitch. Sorry, lady. Whatever. Man, sir. Sir, man. Sir, man, ma'am, sir. Hail to the DM. Sure, president. Good. Hasn't got suspicious of me yet, scrolling so close to them all, like, running everything over. Oops. Oopsie-daisies, that wasn't very good. No! No! No, 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 no! No, damn it, no! What the hell's wrong with me? Do I have to stay in this stupid truck or can I get into something else? I hate these fucking trailing missions. At least it's only stupid trailing missions where you gotta, like, stay like six or exact, like 60 feet back and all that bullcrap. Those are the worst where you gotta, like, trail somebody and they gotta stay a certain distance behind them. This isn't going very well. Hey, 116 yards, oh, damn. Oh shit, whoops. Oh, damn it. What am I doing? Oh, fuck it, sweet. Yeah, that's cool. I'll take that. Yeah, give it to me anyways. I don't know why didn't they give it to me before. That's bullshit. Get on the roof. There we go. Uh-oh. What's that flashing thing? I wish somebody would flash me. SpaghettiOs. He got busted. Now he's crusted and busted. Wait for what? I can't make calls now, or take photos right now. I'm waiting 5 minutes later. Take that dude out. I wish I could have thrown that dude into the river. There we go. Yeah. They can beat their asses. I'm wasting your fucking time. Come on, beat their ass. To take a picture of the dude getting stabbed, but come on! Finally, I gotta start like these stupid myth games where I gotta start like 10 minutes before the spot in the mission we were at. Okay. This is dumb. Just bring me to that spot like right before where I was up at the top of that one, like, boat or whatever, and right before I had to take the picture. I hate these stupid things where I gotta do this stuff 6 times. I didn't go through the motion again.
What the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to boat. Drunk.
Get out of here.
Oh, yeah. Come on, man. I gotta.
Oh, Uncle Bear. Oh, God. That's disgusting.
My dude. My dude. I thought that thing was we were focused on was over there, but I guess it's over here. Why the hell is this dude fighting with somebody else before? What the hell? Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Sweet. Oh, damn. Hopefully I don't have to do this part all over again.
Did you get Popstar's supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. 2 shots in the chest.
Damn.
Sets down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you
Oops.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only 1 supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the Triad. Watch your back,
Wei. I'm watching my booty. I don't want to get back in this stupid chicken van. I like my Rick running around like this. Hey, jump over here. There we go.
Really, cops? Great.
Great, going on a hunt date. What? Oh, come on. This is bullshit. All that. Damn. Well, hopefully I remember to edit this part out. God damn it. After all that. Ah, damn, I hate when games do this bullshit. Now I gotta repeat all this bullcrap again, probably. Guess who's back again. Oh, damn, I wonder where it's saved off at. If I have to do that whole little crap all over again. Not that it was that long of a mission or anything, it's just the fact of doing it all over again. Oh, damn it. So now I gotta do it all over again. I don't gotta get out of the building to, like, select missions. Oh, son of a bitch.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Oh, God, dude, I gotta do this all over again. Oh, crankiness. What the hell is all that glitching stuff for? This is gonna be fun doing this all over again. Wish there was a way to like, skip over some of this. Tell me I can't skip over some of the stuff. Ah, fuck! Can't do this all over again. I'm supposed to get to this Beano's gonna be late for a little bit longer now. So we still got the like, story mission and everything to still do after. After we get through this one. What the daisies? Hey, holla, holla, holla. Take out one. What? Damn it. Oh, I guess wish. Hate this. Wish. Oh, damn it. Wish this thing had a fucking crash. Like, how the hell is this 2022 and still got games that crash now? Is this game, what, like, came out on PS3 and all that stuff, so how the hell is a game like. How the hell is a game like this powerful enough to, like, crash the system? I don't get that. I know they like remastered it from like the PS3 and Xbox 360 era, but this game came out pretty early in the console generation, so I don't know how this game would be like powerful enough to crash the system. Go figure that out. Yeah, like I said, it's not the point that this mission is like over complicated, over hard, or anything. It's just the fact that, like, apparently getting through, like, the majority of the mission and then having to do it all over again. It's not as bad as times where I try playing, like, Far Cry games and stuff where I have to keep trying missions 600 times to get through them. Can I please scroll or pass through this stuff? Oh, that's right, because you gotta take. Do all these stupid pictures and stuff. And I gotta wait 10 minutes for it to fucking zoom in. Yeah, the duty. Going down to the duty free shop. My shit is terrible. And stuff like this, you these little mini cutscenes. I don't know why you couldn't just like skip through this stuff. You can do it, put your back into width. I gotta wait. I don't know, it's not this. I hate stealth. Stealth in video games. Man, I understand the point of having stealth in a game like this, just doesn't make it any less irritating sometimes. But I guess that's just because I never really like stealth games. Especially when you have to like do it 10 times for stuff that wasn't even my fault. I wish I could just beat this guy's ass.
What the fuck are you doing down here?
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to bed. Drum.
Get out of here.
Oh. Come on, man. I gotta.
Blech.
Oh, God. That's disgusting.
That is pretty disgusting.
Oh, shit.
Come on, let's go. Oh, damn, they didn't even give me the stole this thing and they didn't even give it to me, or I gotta take it again. See, what the hell, the first time I did this, these two guys over here were talking, the last time I did it, they weren't talking, now they're talking again. We can do it. Fuck you. Pow pow.
Did you get Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar.
Damn.
Sets down the drug pipeline. I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Oh, finally, shit. Hopefully this thing doesn't fucking crash. Sure, I can jump up on top of buildings and crap, but can't jump over a little three, four foot barricade. Or a wall divider, or whatever you want to call it.
Great.
Happy lappies. Couple lappers. Oh, hey, guys. How's this thing? I don't know. Can't pull me over, crackhead. There we go, that was easy. That's exactly what I was intending to do. Oh shit, that actually worked. I wasn't even trying to do it on purpose. Hey. Okay, so we got -4 for property damage for that. Look at me trying to be fancy backing it in. Whoops. Trying to be at least.
We've charged Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy? Trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. You've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
There we go. Case complete, Popstar. What kind of upgrades do we got? Some GMEA, I'll never do that. I can do that. I can't use my point things to unlock it. unlock it in my pocket. Molly pocket. Oh, that was not Molly pocket. Molly pocket. That's what I was thinking of for some reason.
995 years old. Gears with gut-wrenching power. The 1100 NAR Superbike, winner of countless Grand Prix, and voted this year's unbeatable machine. The 1100 NAR Superbike. Drive to believe.
Memory of the precision. Yeah. Cambria for stuff. What are you doing driving like Patrick's coming here still driving through? Cambria for any time at all. Cambria watches. Swiss made. I don't know, I guess I don't know if there's traffic lights on my other. Thought it was cool to go through traffic lights. I keep the pink. Got that spunk.
Thanks, man. It's fucking great when you're on my side.
Wait,
Shen.
We've been waiting for you.
And Ben.
You guys smell something?
I smell the cracker's bacon.
I do. Just a sexy cologne, sure. You know what happens to rats, Wade?
Yeah, I heard. Conroy gave me all the details when he was helping me out on that mini.
You're so sinner! Who the fuck do you think you are, huh? You come in out of nowhere and suddenly our guys start to get arrested? He ratted out pop star Winston. I know he did!
Oh, you're gonna do no more. This motherfucker right here is a snitch!
He's a snitch like a little bitch.
Is that right, Mink? You fucking rat. I sent you to pop star. Now he's in jail!
Yeah? And who stands to gain the most from that? You're gonna take over Popstar's whole ketamine racket now. No more scraps for you. You'll supply the whole city with drugs. You and Dog Eyes. Popstar's gone, but you're still dealing, aren't you? So who's supplying you?
Are you guys actually listening to this asshole? He's a rat! He's a fucking rat!
Take him to Hong Kong, young
enough! Stop!
You're still working for that bastard, aren't you? I mean, yeah.
Winston, I swear!
You're always a dirty fucker, man!
Shoot him! Yeah, right to the face! Oh, damn, I gotta chop his body up. Fuck. Come on, mama, chop his ass up.
Clean it up! Loyalty's important, Wade.
Oh, damn, he's got the rat in here.
You're getting this business.
Didn't we already have the rat?
You're bound to end up like little lard.
He gone. Just don't do any Mexican cartel stuff to him. What is a kid crying for? I don't really know what happens to rats. They get their ass beat, I guess. They get their ass beat. Yeah, gets the rat. Get their asses beat. I don't know what the heck I said rat at for. Meow. Oopsie daisies. I got it. I got it. Thank you, buddy. I got what you need. Oh, snaps. Oh, what? What the what? What the what? Oopsie daisies. Whenever this thing gets a glitcher, I try backing this thing up. Backing that ass up. I guess it just when you like run into the wall, backing up against the wall and all that stuff. Yeah, my nose is itchy.
I found one of your statues.
Yeah.
The snake. I am grateful. I must confess, I was surprised to see you back. I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escape its influences, its problems.
We took them with us when we left.
I thought the rat thing was in the bottom right corner. Maybe I was looking at it wrong, incorrectly.
Yes, I think so.
I think so too.
What would you like to learn?
Sweep kick. Bum bum bum, tackle strike. I can do that.
I'm ashamed to call myself a teacher.
Hold X and push the circle button. Ah, damn it. Hold X plus. There we go. Oh.
I'm embarrassed for you.
God damn it.
My shame at your performance won't last a minute.
There we go. I think it worked. What?
How can we learn? You provide.
Come on, damn it. Hold. You hold both of them, or you just hold the X and then... Oh, no. Oh, come on, I did it! Ah, damn it. There we go. I guess it's not so hard. That sounded so bad. There we go. Oh, I got the hang of it, I think.
Please, stop by again.
Thank you, buddy. I'm gonna kick in the face. Rewards are knocked. Sweet. Sorry, but I just gotta check something out here. Checking out my mission list and all that stuff. I guess we'll just go like this. Drive around for a sec. Just for a tick. Tick for a tick. Alright, so I guess that's kind of what the mission was. The mission we just finished was the one that's supposed to be next on the list, so yeah, that's I guess it for now. But as always, if you like this kind of content, feel free to hit the like and subscribe, or dislike if you don't like this kind of content, and feel free to leave any game suggestions in the comment section down below. But as always, I appreciate you taking the time to stop by, and hope to see you around next time.